Cubs second baseman Ben Zobrist posted this video to Instagram, a sort of tribute to the team's short postseason run. It's set to the Mumford & Sons' I Will Wait and includes him taking practice swings while watching the Brewers play the Dodgers in the National League Championship on TV. In the post, Zobrist writes, "It was a very quick inning to a good season for us." Matt Uris for CBS Chicago.